Edinburgh has not learned to live with its ignominious title of AIDS capital of Europe. The widespread use of drugs in some areas of the city has led to an explosive spread of the infection. The sharing of needles to inject heroin and the consequent passing on of infected blood is the main way in which the virus can be